Here we are, driving down Rehoboth Avenue from the beginning of Orange Grove. On a Friday afternoon. Once, as you can see here, it was once quite a big Italian community that here in Orange Grove. There used to be many Italian coffee shops, restaurants, and most of the Italians have left. So here, some new, they're redoing these apartments. And, you know, we see changes all the time. And it might become a trendy area there. This is the Boston City campus. To be a very prominent day movie place. And if you see here, here's Mug and Ovid. So the age could be the Bezrat Hashem memorials. where Temple Emmanuel was, the, I don't know if it still is, it was a reform shul. Still miss bones. Since 1936, it's Bones Butchery. And this used to be the Doll's House. So it closed this year. The Doll's House was quite iconic. It's a very iconic place, and since I grew up back in the 60s, it was in existence. So it's quite sad to see a landmark only both are closing. You can still see quite a few of the properties here. So, 6th Avenue, Rosen Electrical. Now we're going near Highlands North. There's Highlands North Football Club. It's one of the greatest football clubs in South Africa. Balfour Park. Now Balfour Park's it's been a shopping centre for a long time. They re-established the club. It was in the Premier League, but it didn't gain the success that it had from years gone by. Continue all the way, we'll be going to Savoy. Going to Savoy. Here's the Capri. Bordering Q. And Bordering Q is, if you had to go further down, which I've been many times, is Alexandra. On the one side, and Santon, Alexandra's to the right, and Santon is on the way to the left. Two different worlds. In the same city, very close to each other, in close proximity. One is one of the wealthiest areas in the country. Santon, possibly the wealthiest, one of the wealthiest. And Alexandra, unfortunately, one of the poorest, and in very close proximity. Scrap metal places, very industrial, on the outskirts of Alexandra. You've got a mug and dovet. It's a Jewish. You've got a mug and dovet. It's Jewish.
What?
Over here hanging is a mug and dovet from Israel.
Yeah.
Do you like Israel, Chief?
Yeah, I like it.
You like Israel?
Yeah.
It's very nice, hey?
Yeah.
Chief, that's so nice.
Yeah.
Wow, that is really cool, hey? What is your name, Chief?
Milton.
Milton, it's very nice, hey? Bye. Bye-bye. So it was quite interesting here with the hanging down from the mirror. We have a few mug and dovets, Star David. Here we're driving on Rebota from Q. Are we in Bramley? We're coming onto Savoy, we're driving back. And Savoy was a very, quite a upmarket area, a very posh area. So there's beautiful homes.